This is before of my office and beauty room.
So yeah, I'm changing this up so she can have this for her office space. So what I'm be doing, I changed the windows like a couple of months ago. Right now I'm gonna put the window treatment around it. I'm gonna sand this down right here. I'm gonna tighten this up right here too as well. And yeah, we just gonna get busy today, man. That's what we doing all day. Then gotta break this desk down, pack that stuff up, bring everything down. It's gonna look good.
Can you mix and match? Can you mix and match?
Mix and match what?
Get different lines.
No. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna use this for the inside of the window and the other two for the outside.
That's good. So, I'm thinking an accent wall and it's azalea pink and the rest of the wall and it's island blue and the trim is gonna be white. And the furniture and accents and accessories and stuff like that will be black, white, and gold.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Happy Sunday to y'all. All right, so this right here is old work. If y'all remember from the other videos, if y'all watched the other videos on my page, what I'm about to do is I'm about to sand this all down with the sander. I'm about to sand all the way around. Sand everything down. And then I'm going to do the molding around the windows. If y'all remember this job, I had started doing this job. Might have been sometime around maybe. If y'all go back to the videos, might have been sometime maybe around August or something like that. And watch my favorite movie while I eat my bowl of cereal. My husband fixing stuff in our PA home. Look at him, he done tore all this stuff apart, drill holes in the wall, move tables. Look at this. So construction man, what's your thoughts?
No, it's too, this is definitely a big job. Something I never done before.
So it beat you?
Nah, it's not that it beat me. I just don't want to put more problems on top of a problem that I could just get situated.
Come on. You done trapped me down and you want me to fall? Call me down here. You want me to fall? Got the pole, got the cords, got the wires. I ain't laughing. You know I don't like, already don't like these downstairs.
You are crazy.
I took, no, because the pipes are revealed. Then as the pipes are revealed, I'm opening up all the lines.
I don't know who you think I am. Got all this stuff falling down. I don't trust this stuff.
When you come here, baby, you need to
sit. On that dirty floor?
No, it's a piece right here.
Yeah, it was all wet and dirty yesterday.
No, it's not dirty, baby. It's a, look right there. I got a few, baby. What you talking about?
Come on, this baby. Stuff. Uncle Rob said this stuff itch.
What's wrong, baby?
I'm not about this life.
What life?
This is why when we get our house built, somebody's building it. We're not touching it. Kid, what you say? I do not own the rights to the music that is playing. Now let's go check on the husband. How's it going?
Good.
How much longer?
I gotta level that out.
I thought you turned the water off.
I did. This is the first floor. I had the water still in the line. So when the water's still in the line, you gotta let it out. Lining up the line, that was one of the reasons why the pipe had busted. The line not lined up. So, also gotta reset the baller too. Bring the line back in here. I got these buckets right here on the side. So when that run out, I just change the line. It's a lot of water in the line too right now because the heat was on. So we talking about all the water on the first floor line right here. The pipe was busted. So if you look over there, I removed all the insulation so I could see all the pipe is visible. Once I see if the pipe is visible, I wipe the pipe down and see if anything come on it. And when I do this pipe right here that's repairing, I'm gonna put the water back on to see what else got some leaks on it.
I do not own the rights to the music in the back. You know, YouTube will mess that up. Oh my gosh. But this is what I'm currently doing. Yes. Haven't decided. I'm thinking it's going to go the wrong way there. I don't know, you guys. We're about to see. I don't know. Of course, nowhere near done. I might rearrange it again. But as of right now, that is my corner, my little dressing room, my little closet. It's gonna look a little different when the whole room is you know, finished. The layout for my mirror is over there. Yes, the big mirror in the middle came from Walmart, and then the small mirrors around it came from Dollar Tree, because that mirror is going to go standing up on this wall. It's going to be attached to this wall. All right, let the games begin. Here we go. So I'm doing a bunch of random, you know, crisscrossing until I get to the whole thing, and then I'll go back over it with some more random to make sure it's locked in place. Now, this has set for about a good 6 hours. I am now taking the Gorilla Tape, two-sided tape, and placing it along. This is also going to help hold the mirror together. So I'm going to place it along the whole entire outside of the mirror and then on the inside. in the middle, I mean. There goes the mirror. So we ran across some technical difficulties with some plumbing. You guys see that water on the floor.
Changing the circulator pump right here.
Circulator pump. Circulation pump.
Yeah. For your boiler.
And this little back piece, because of the little thermometer thingy, whatever that's called, is in the way. So he's having some trouble trying to tighten this thing up. You want me to hold the top while you do the bottom?
Nah, I got it. I just hate working in small spaces.
Let me go from a different angle for you guys.
I mean, you could bring the light here. Just so they could see exactly. Bring it over here. For anybody that need to change their circulation pump.
Bring it right here.
See, the thing is, if you have a little gap right there, a little bit, some water could run out of there and it'll cause air to get into your boiler. So you always want to close this line up. If you see all of that is flush right there, no. Come over here. So this back one, as you can see, it's a tight space to work with grips and pliers and stuff. So
to be continued. Alright, we're starting everything up to see if it's working.
I'm getting the air out of the line.
That's what you're doing?
Yeah, let's get the air out of the line. Once you start hearing that air, open it up a little more. This bringing the water inside the cycle. Because there's no water in here. Hear it? You hear that? Come feel your hand so you know what it feels like when it's coming through the line. Feel right there. Feel the water? No. Because this is 4.5 gallons.
Yes, that's what I mean. Baby, put that back on. Put it back on. What you doing now?
Pumping, forcing the water to go on faster.
I forgot to do a before and after in my daughter's room. So it originally was green and yellow. So I keep forgetting to keep y'all updated. Right now I am spray painting my husband's old desk because I'm gonna use it, so I'm turning it white. That's what I'm currently doing. Yes, I'm doing it in the house. Yeah, because we don't want to take it outside. This desk is weak. So if we move it too much, it's going to break. And I actually need this desk. And I don't want to spend the money to buy another one. So we're going to utilize what we have. Windows are open. And we're doing good.
Go around slowly. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like HGTV.
I did.
Yeah. But just don't get down here because we're looking crazy out here.
We got a long way to go, y'all. I'm not a construction worker.
Show what you did up there. You did the whole remodeling up there. You know what I mean?
YouTube video coming soon, the before and after.
You didn't see the before, though.
It's going to be on YouTube.
Oh, you all right. So you got the before, right?
Yes. Oh, on the outside.
You do custom mirrors.
I do custom mirrors.
You do custom mirrors.
Here go my husband.
Telling people the business. Yeah, I put this together. Now, you do custom mirrors. You're a construction worker. Yeah.
Working. Putting in work. All this. Taking. All of this. Took everything. Moving stuff around, man. Took all of this stuff out of the living room. Fixing up, my man. Had to pull that out. Make sure there was no leaks in the system. Know what I'm saying? Gonna make that disposable. Boom. Boom. Took the carpet up. It was a carpet up here. It was blue. Took all of that up. So we gonna cement the carpet. If y'all can see, y'all, it's snowing out here. B just gave me an idea. In case y'all just came in the room, B said, I told B that this the bunny's room. He would say, yeah, get you some fake grass, put it on the floor, it's good to clean up. I said, all right, so we gonna put white paint in here, make some cubby spaces. Took that up, the steps, go up the stairs. This the sweetheart, this her section of the house. This her beauty room right here. That. The beauty room, now man, getting beautified. And this side is the office. Know what I'm saying? We put a ceiling fan up here. If I would have showed y'all the before and after, I don't know if you could see it too good, but the whole ceiling was messed up. So we had to put new sheetrock. Cleaned up the space, painted, sanded down, of course. These brand new windows up here. Now, man, and if you don't know, go to the wife website, LaFawnCares.net, if you need any product, merchandise to deal with your hair. All right? So I'm going to take y'all back downstairs. So this is Corinna's room. Painted this up. So that right there on that side, that's her bedroom right here. I ain't going to walk through because the couch here, and I don't want to step on the floor with my sneakers. All right? So that room right on that side, that's her bedroom, right? That's her bedroom when part she gonna get dressed. We gonna put like a curtain, a long hair, so that if she have like friends come over, company, cousins or anything, this is the TV side, TV area. Her Legos gonna go on this side of the wall because she love to do Legos. Know what I'm saying? With the bathroom, we had to tear this open right here. Know what I'm saying? It was a pipe that was busted in the wall, so we tore this open. We gotta close this back up. You know what I'm saying? We got closures back up. Now, man, so what I'm going to do here is already, I'm going to repaint. Just going to be a touch up. Repaint. Take that down. Just repaint. Do it like that. This the bedroom. A lot of junk. Don't mind the junk. We got pipes and everything all over. You know what I'm saying? So this right here, I'm going to repaint it. If y'all see right there, up on the roof, it's like a little leak. So we're going to replace the elbow for the drain line. Because right above this, the water is coming through. So, this is the video production room right here. All right. So I'm going to paint this up. You know what I'm saying? We're going to have the cameras on this side. Probably have our studio production on that side. We're going to have some speakers up in here. I got to paint this room up. You know what I'm saying? It's going to look good. That shit look burnt.
Okay,
now. A lot of rain back there. Yeah. All right.
No, I was looking at it to see where the holes at was on that one. So we basically putting it on there, not on there.
I'll put it on it.
Do that gotta be dried up?
I started letting that water finish leaching in there.
I'm gonna take out more?
What?
Water.
No, let's leave it right now. Fuck, that open. Hold on, okay. Don't get this shit on your hands. It takes about a week for it to come out.
Yeah.
Out of your skin.
There you go.